Welcome to Scientia, a subject enrichment activity by Sri Gokulam Public School. Let us see the chemistry behind airbags. The term airbag may be misleading, unlike a typical bag inflated with air. This life-saving device is filled with nitrogen gas. Airbags are designed to act as a supplementary safety device in addition to a seat belt. In 1980s, the first commercial airbag appeared in automobiles. When a collision takes place, the car sensor triggers an electrical impulse which in the fraction of a second dramatically raises the temperature of the salt, sodium azide. These sodium azide then decompose into harmless nitrogen gas and sodium metal. The nitrogen gas inflates the airbag within 0.03 seconds and saves our life. See how interesting is the world of chemistry.